Hello, and welcome to Start Here, a series of videos created to help you get started with AccountEdge. This video is the first of a series that focuses on the basics of accounting with AccountEdge. Before we get started, I want to tell you that these videos are not intended to help you learn accounting. If you don't know anything about accounting, you can start by taking a look at the Accounting 101 guide, which you can access by opening the Help menu and then the Manuals folder. This guide was written by one of our employees and is a good starting point if you don't know anything about accounting. This video explains the top account classifications in accounting, so if you already know about assets, liabilities, and all the rest, you can skip ahead to the next video. Still here? Okay, let's get started. Accounts are located in the accounts list. As you can see, they are split into 8 different classifications. Each account begins with a number, which denotes its classification. For example, all asset accounts begin with the number 1, liabilities with the number 2, and so on. Let's take a closer look. Assets are items of value owned by a business, such as cash or vehicles. Liabilities are obligations or debts a business is required to pay to external parties, like credit card debt or bank loans. Equity is the owner's share in the business. Income is money earned from everyday business. Cost of sales equals the costs associated with producing a product, like raw materials or labor. Expenses are costs incurred while generating income. Advertising, wages, and rent are all examples of expenses. Other income is revenue that you do not want to include in your everyday operating income, interest received, for example. Finally, other expenses are costs that you do not want included in your everyday operating expenses, like employee incentives. So there's a quick overview of the major account classifications in AccountEdge, and accounting for that matter. Each of these accounts has a specific account type, which I'll go over in the next video.